When it comes to modern wide-body aircraft, two giants stand out in the market: the Boeing 787 Dreamliner and the Airbus A350. Both are innovative in their design and capabilities, but they have their unique features and differences that cater to different preferences and needs. The Boeing 787 Dreamliner first took flight in 2009 and was Boeing's response to demand for a more fuel-efficient and environmentally friendly aircraft. In response to Boeing 787, Airbus launched the Airbus 350. Initially, this was to be an Airbus 33 with new engines and improved aerodynamics. However, Airbus quickly found out that a slightly improved Airbus 330 could not compete with the all-new composite fuselage Dreamliner. Thus, the original Airbus 350 became the Airbus 350 XWB, extra wide body. Like the Boeing 787, it features a composite fuselage mated to metal wings. Boeing, an American aerospace company, manufactures the 787 Dreamliner, while the Airbus 350 XWB is produced by Airbus, a European multinational aerospace corporation. These two aviation giants bring their own expertise and philosophies to the design and production of their respective aircraft. In terms of cockpit design, both the 787 and Airbus 350 features a state-of-the-art glass cockpit with advanced avionics systems. However, Boeing tends to stick with a more traditional layout in its cockpit, providing a sense of familiarity to pilots transitioning from older Boeing models. Airbus, on the other hand, often adopts a more futuristic and ergonomic approach in its cockpit design, incorporating fly-by-wire technologies for smoother flight control. If you enjoyed the video, remember to like and subscribe to ensure you don't miss out on future content. Speaking of flight control philosophy, Boeing tends to give pilots more direct control over the aircraft, allowing for a more hands-on flying experience. Airbus, however, emphasizes automation and computerized systems, aiming to reduce pilot workload and enhance safety through fly-by-wire technology. The Boeing 787 Dreamliner and Airbus A350 XWB are equipped with advanced engines, each offering unique benefits in terms of power output, fuel efficiency, and reliability. The Dreamliner is powered by General Electric GEnx or Rolls-Royce Trent 1000 engines, known for their fuel efficiency and advanced technology. The GEnx engine utilizes innovative materials to improve fuel consumption and emissions, while the Trent 1000 engine offers excellent reliability and long-range capabilities. On the other hand, Airbus 350 XWB features Rolls-Royce Trent XWB engines, designed specifically for the aircraft, known for their high thrust capability and fuel efficiency. Additionally, the Pratt & Whitney PW4000 engine, although less common, offers reliability and efficiency. Overall, both aircraft boast powerful and efficient engine options, contributing to their performance and operational capabilities. The cabin width is a crucial factor in passenger comfort, and here the Airbus 350 XWB takes the lead with its wider fuselage compared to the 787 Dreamliner. The Airbus 350 boasts a cabin width of approximately 5.61 meters, while the 787 offers a slightly narrower cabin at around 5.49 meters. Both aircraft offer various cabin configurations to suit the needs of different airlines and passengers. However, due to its wider fuselage, the Airbus 350 XWB may offer more flexibility in seating arrangements and cabin layout compared to the 787 Dreamliner. In terms of maximum passengers capacity, the Airbus 350 XWB typically accommodates more passengers than the 787 Dreamliner. The Airbus 350 XWB wider cabin allows for more spacious seating arrangements, potentially accommodating more passengers. The Airbus 350 XWB can typically seat around 300 to 440 passengers, depending on the variant and configuration. In contrast, the 787 Dreamliner typically accommodates around 242 to 330 passengers, depending on the variant and seating layout. When it comes to range and performance, both aircraft are capable of flying long distance efficiently. But in terms of range, the Airbus 350 XWB typically covers distance of 8,000 to 9,700 nautical miles, while the Boeing 787 Dreamliner ranges from 6,430 to 7,850 nautical miles. While both offer extensive range capabilities, the Airbus 350 XWB generally has a slightly longer range, providing airlines with more flexibility in route planning and network expansion. Boeing has delivered over 1,118 units of 787 Dreamliner since its launch, with orders from more than 80 airlines globally. Airbus has also achieved success with the Airbus 350 XWB, delivering 587 units to date and securing orders from over 30 customers. Both aircraft compete closely for market share in the wide-body segment, reflecting their popularity and impact on long-haul air travel. Price is a significant consideration for airlines when selecting aircraft. Generally, the Boeing 787 Dreamliner tends to have a lower purchase price compared to the Airbus 350. The Boeing 787 Dreamliner's price range typically falls between $200 to $250 million, while the Airbus 350 price range is usually between $280 to $330 million. This price difference can be attributed to various factors, including manufacturing cost, material use, and overall design complexity. However, it's important to note that the total cost of ownership, including operating expenses and maintenance, may vary depending on factors such as fuel efficiency, maintenance intervals, and residual values. Ultimately, airlines weigh both the initial purchase price and long-term operating costs when making decisions about fleet acquisition. The Airbus 350 XWB comes in two variants, the Airbus 350-900 seating around 325 passengers and offering a range of 8,000 to 9,700 nautical miles, and the larger Airbus 350-1000 accommodating up to 440 passengers with a range of approximately 7,700 to 8,000 nautical miles. Meanwhile, the Boeing 787 Dreamliner family includes the 787-8 seating 240 passengers with a range of 7,355 to 7,635 nautical miles, the 787-9 for up to 290 passengers with a range of 7,530 to 7,635 nautical miles, and the 787-10 accommodating around 330 passengers with a range of 6,345 to 6,430 nautical miles. Let's compare these modern wide bodies head-to-head in round numbers. Maximum capacity for Airbus A350 is 480, while for Boeing 787 is 440. The overall length for Airbus 350 is about 74 meters, while for Boeing 787 is about 69 meters. Airbus 350 has more fuel capacity, 164 tons, and Boeing 787, 126 tons. The cruise speed for Airbus 350 is about 488 knots, and the maximum speed is 950 km. On the other hand, the Boeing 787, the cruise speed is 488 knots and the maximum speed is 560 knots. The range for Airbus 350 is up to 8,700 nautical miles and for the Boeing 787, 6,330 nautical miles. Maximum takeoff weight for the Airbus 350 is 319 tons and the Boeing is 254 tons. And service ceiling for Airbus 350 is more than 41,000 feet, and the for Boeing 787 is 43,000 feet. The Distinguishing between the Boeing 787 Dreamliner and the Airbus 350 XWB from the outside can be done through several visual cues. The nose of Boeing 787 typically has a distinctive priority shape, while the Airbus 350 nose is slightly more rounded. Cockpit windows of Boeing 787 features more angular and elongated cockpit windows, while the Airbus 350 has rounded windows with a smoother curvature. Wingtip of 787 Dreamliner are often noticeably raked and swept upward, while the Airbus 350 wingtips may appear more squared off or slightly downturned. Tail fin shape. The tail fin of the 787 tends to have a more swept back appearance, while the Airbus 350 XWB is tail fin may have a more upright and a straighter profile. The engines on the Boeing 787 are typically more rounded in shape, while the engines on the A350 XWB may have a more angular and flattened appearance, depending on engine manufacturer. Overall, while both aircraft share some similarity in their modern design features, paying attention to subtle difference in nose shape, cockpit windows, wingtip design, tail fin shape, and engine design can help differentiate between the Boeing 787 Dreamliner and the Airbus 350 XWB when observing from the outside.